Baldwin County man is in jail after he told detectives he accidentally shot his 13-year-old stepdaughter. Dwayne Ballard is charged with reckless conduct, cruelty to children, simple battery, and probation violation. The shooting happened Sunday on Linton Road in Millersville after an argument between Ballard and the teen. Ballard took the girl to the hospital for treatment. That's where Baldwin County detectives met with Ballard and later arrested him.